guess, politics and factor that may not be as, I suppose, normal or status quo for a lot of actors who talk about it, so I think it's really great.
Well, I appreciate that. The funny thing with me is like, is the pick on me when I start calling around shows, they're like, you know, oh, why would, you know, what do we care what an actor says? You don't have to care what an actor says any more than anybody else. We do end up having a larger profile, you're able to reach more people because of the publicity. But then they say, you know, what makes some stupid actor, you know, able to talk politics? And I do remind them that I have a degree. And it's from a good school, and I am a citizen, you know, like anybody else. And so, you know, if they want to listen to me, great. If they don't want to, then they can say mean things on Twitter. Except for that one thing.
Sorry.
Yeah,
shoot.
Thank you.